We are bringing together CIAA commissioners, CIAA leaders, and just leaders within the community to meet, greet, and network with small and minority business owners of Charlotte, North Carolina. CIAA, they are relocating their headquarters to Charlotte. That's a monumental move. They have been in Hampton, Virginia for quite some time. So now that they are moving to Charlotte, I felt that it was very important for me to bring together my different circles that I have so that the synergy can be there, so that they can integrate with one another and potentially walk away utilizing the small and minority business owners for any outsourcing needs that CIAA may have. A lot of people associate, unfortunately, CIAA with parties. First and foremost, CIAA is a collegiate tournament. It's more so about the college student athletes that are playing their hearts out, you know, to win this tournament and to win, you know, the title of CIAA champions. However, you know, people do the parties and things of that nature. For me, I felt it was very important to go against the grain, to start setting a different standard, to start setting a different tempo for CIAA. It's not just about the parties. You know, CIAA is a business. And with it being a business, I felt it was very important to have a business networking event for CIAA. You know, as I've been telling everybody, spend money at CIAA that makes sense. C-E-N-T-S.